So let me raise a toast to the girl.